Today I'm making Nutella ice cream for Nutella Day.